going to see my old dorm.
Reese Witherspoon took a trip down memory lane when she visited her old dorm room at Stanford University.
If you believe, I used to live here!
She popped in, unannounced. Surprise, while revisiting Stanford, I popped by my old dorm room and met its newest tenant, Caitlin.
So I turn toward the door and all I see is Reese Witherspoon's head like peeking in the door. She's like, hi, like, can we come in? And I was my jaw dropped. My eyes got wide. I was like, okay.
Here's Reese in that room, back in her college days. What a cute surprise.
I can't believe I used to live here.